So, how does it feel? To be home after all this time. I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova? Hmm? You'll get in trouble for snooping around.
Watch duty's just so boring.
You want to practice?
Practice? Oh, you mean posing. How was it? Like this?
You're getting good.
You know, I don't really want to join Soldier.
You guys came to investigate this town, right? There's a lot of strange things you can find in this town. We like to call them the town's seven wonders. Are you guys interested at all? If you're interested, look into it. Are they actually wonders, or are they hoaxes? The first wonder is, lately, the town's drinking water has sometimes been coming out red. Could it be... blood? Ooh, scary! That can't be right. Can it? If you learn the truth about this wonder, please tell me.
Are you one of the soldier people?
Yeah, Zack, of Soldier. First class, mind you. What?
Are there a lot of you? First classes?
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
Well...
That was odd. There's a red materia here. Did the color seep out of it? Is that even possible?
A materia in the water supply? Aw, that's not very exciting. But listen. This next wonder has to be real. I'm getting goosebumps all over just thinking about it. Before I tell you... Well, can you go take a look? Second floor of the inn. hanging on the wall opposite the bed.
We depart for the reactor at dawn. Retire early today. We only need one on watch. Get some rest, men. Ah, that's right. Go visit friends and family, if you wish.
Nibelheim. Huh. It's a sad painting, and also kind of eerie. Why is your helmet still on?
It's personal.
What a weirdo.
Did you see it? It's cute, but also kind of eerie, don't you think? So the second wonder is, that girl sometimes leaves the painting and wanders around in our world. Ooh, scary. Oh, way too scary. Any progress yet on the... So the sec... That... Ooh.
It's true. The girl vanished. This girl. I wonder why she's sad. This girl.
You've discovered my secret. This is very embarrassing, but I keep a nest egg that my wife doesn't know about. I hide it behind the painting and such.
All right, so you keep a nest egg. But that doesn't explain the girl vanishing from the picture.
Oh, that. Well, you see, this painting is actually two-sided. One side has the girl sitting in it. The other side does not. When you get to my age, it gets harder to remember things. Sometimes I have money saved up, sometimes I don't. And I always forget. When the girl's there, there's Gil. When she's not, there's no Gil. Pretty easy to remember, right? So, it's kind of like a personal memo for me. I hope you'll do me a favor and not tell my wife about my secret.
Nest egg. Well, I don't understand the grown-up world. In any case, it wasn't a wonder at all, is what you're saying, right? But how about this next one? Hey, mister, do you want to keep doing this? Okay, next wonder. The third wonder is a little dangerous. Mount Nebel is home to a lot of dangerous monsters, but the most dangerous ones are the bombs. And so, rumor has it, one of the bombs is different from the others. It's a bomb, but it doesn't have a bomb face. It just has a different look. Weird, right? So this is where you come in, Mr. Soldier. I need you to go find solid proof that this strange bomb exists. They say there's an item that only it drops. Go and get it so I can see. And that's the third wonder.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
I made it all the way here without running into a single monster. But now I have to go home. So maybe I'll tell you the rumor about the Wonder Bomb. If you can stop all of them from exploding, they say you get something very nice. I came all this way to find the one, but still, I got some value. What you do is hit the ones that are about to explode.
My dad's always telling me that I can't come, but we're talking about one of the seven wonders. The wonder bomb will keep growing bigger, but when you hit it, it...
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Shard!
So it does exist.
So I guess this wonder was real. Here's my thanks.
Then, maybe the fourth wonder is real too. There's a rumor about a laughing safe. Yeah, scary, right?
Do you know Shinra Manor? It's a really old mansion, way in the back of town. My friends and I call it the Haunted Mansion. So, they say there's a safe inside this mansion, and every night, you can hear eerie laughter coming out of it. But get this, no one knows the code to open the safe, so we can't check what's inside. So the fourth wonder is the Laughing Safe. You have to figure out the code, open the safe, and find out who or what is laughing in there.
pet?
So it was just a Cactar? Bummer. I guess it got trapped in there somehow. Maybe it wasn't laughing, but was actually trying to call out for help. So if that's the case, maybe what we did was a good thing? Now for the really good stuff, the fifth wonder. This one is a really spooky story. It's a mystery buried deep in the earth. Did you know there are caverns beneath Shinra Manor? They say you can hear these blood-curdling groans coming from there. But you have to use these secret stairs from the mansion's second floor to get down there. They say a soldier guy named Sephiroth has the key. That's the fifth wonder. Go check it out.
What are you looking at?
This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before.
Tifa! You're our guide?
At your service.
Okay, here we go!
When they talk about the best guide in town, they're talking about me.
It's too dangerous. There's no way I can let you get involved in this.
She'll be just fine, if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten? Use brings wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
I want to go too, please.
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted.
But...
keep the young lady safe.
Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course. Genova.
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
What is that?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you? Hey, Sephiroth!
Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters? I knew. Ever since I was a child, I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments. relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth. Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S.
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
He tried to protect me.
I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
Activating combat mode.
Where'd he go?
You lost him, huh?
Sisne? Yeah, I'm having problems. If only the turrets were helping me look.
Not together. We should look separately.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Sephiroth, where did you go?
What happened? happened?
Sorry, I can't say.
I thought so. I'll ask the townspeople about Sephiroth.
Thank you, Tifa. Tifa's safe. Don't worry.
If only I were a soldier. Zack?
Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside.
What happened?
I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa?
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm a soldier, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me!
Hey, Zack. I really like that sword. It's impressive.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No. It's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh?
Right! I'm gonna crash. Night.
Rest a little more.
Sephiroth is at Shinra Manor.
Are you talking about that big mansion?
Yes. Shinra's owned it a long time.
Thank you. Aerith?
I finally got through.
Yeah. Listen. Now's not the best time. I'll call you later.
No, no. You don't have to.
Okay. I'll come visit.
I'll be here.
I'll see you. I promise. Aerith, I'll be back soon.
We welcome the Shinra Army.
Sephiroth is in the second floor room, on the right. The underground passage door was unlocked. Maybe Sephiroth went underground?
Activating combat mode.
It won't open. Are you telling me that this coffin needs a key? Who's that? Fast asleep. I should probably leave him alone. It won't open. Are you telling me?
Activating combat mode.
It won't open.
Activating combat mode.
Ah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
It won't open.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
It won't.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
It won't. It won't.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Conflict resolved.
Some guy was just sleeping there? So it was just loud snoring?
Kind of disappointing. But I wonder...
who is that guy? Why would he be sleeping there? Could this be... a new wonder? So the sixth wonder... is an old legend called the Treasure Within the Flames.
But I don't have any other information right now. Sorry, this one's kind of tough.
I'm gonna look into it a little more, so can you just hold tight for now?
Activating combat mode.
excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova, I see. MEGL 77-1977. Genova verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova project approved. Mako Reactor 1 authorized for use. My mother's name, Genova. The Genova Project. Is it coincidence? Professor Gast, why didn't you tell me? Why did you die? Leave me be.
From that day, Sephiroth shut himself inside Shinra Manor. And continued to review documents, like a man possessed. The lights in the basement never went out once. Be close to zero visibility in there. Can I do this? My guess, I have about a minute. That's tough. All right, wait here. I'm going in. You. Your son's waiting outside. I'll get you out. You just need to hold on.
Mister, you saved my mom, my treasure, out of the flames.
Out of the flames? My mom, my treasure?
What's wrong?
I'm thinking, this was the sixth wonder.
Huh? The treasure within the flames is my mom? That's it. It has to be. Yeah, it's not a wonder at all. But I'm satisfied. Okay, on to the next wonder. Yeah, it's the seventh and last.
No, the seventh wonder can wait. You have to take care of your mom first.
You're right. Yeah, but let me repay you.
Sephiroth.
Yes. I'm coming for you.
Did Sephiroth do this to you?
Uh.
protect you. Shinra, soldier, and you. I hate you all!
Mother, let's take back the planet together. I had an epiphany. Let's go to the Promised Land, Mother.
Sephiroth! Why did you kill the townspeople? Why did you hurt Tifa? Answer me, Sephiroth!
Mother, they're here again. You should have ruled this planet. You were stronger, smarter. But then they came. Those inferior dullards. They came and took this planet away from you. But don't be sad, Mother. I am with you now. We meet at last, Mother.
Sephiroth! What the hell happened to you? Ah! Sephiroth! I trusted you! yourself!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! No, you're not the Sephiroth I once knew!
I am the Chosen One. I have been chosen to rule this planet.
Enemies with one blow.
Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
combat mode.
You're in for it now!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
You.
Cloud! Finish Sephiroth! Off!
Test me. No. Impossible.
You did it.
This one here. Intriguing. Most intriguing. He'll make a fine test subject.
Hahahaha!